Welcome back to our channel, How to Guide Everybody, where we post guide videos. And in today's video, I'm going to be teaching you guys how you guys can change your wallet on Opensea. So it's pretty simple, so follow the step which I'm going to be showing. So I'm going to be changing from, you know, MetaMask to Trust Wallet over here. So I have my MetaMask wallet and my Trust Wallet already downloaded and already logged in into my account. So let me do that. So as you guys can see, you also have to download the wallet which you want to change into. So I'm going to change into Trust Wallet. So I've downloaded Trust Wallet and already logged in into my account. My current wallet is of MetaMask, alright? So I'm gonna open OpenSea. Now before moving forward from over here, I want you guys to hit that like and subscribe to our channel, How to Guide, for future videos just like this, alright? Now once I'm over here, I'm gonna go on profile, and on profile at the top right corner, I'm gonna see a little icon which shows arrow pointing at the right side. I'm gonna click on it and it says logged out successfully. Now just like in Facebook, you cannot add multiple accounts and switch between those in, like, you know, OpenSea. If you want to like change wallet, you have to, like, you know, log out from your current wallet and log in into another one. So I want to log it into Trust Wallet, so I'm gonna choose Trust Wallet, wait for some time now, and then enter my password and click on connect, and basically wait for some time, and after some time it should be connected just like this. So in order to change your wallet in OpenSea, you have to log out from one and log in into another one, all right so yeah, that's basically how we guys can change wallet on OpenSea. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel, How to Guide. I'll see you guys on my future video. Bye bye.